Today, I'm showing you some pictures from Egypt. Egypt is a very beautiful country. Ancient Egyptians built the pyramids and the Great Sphinx. This is the Great Sphinx. Sphinx. It was called the Great Sphinx at Giza. Now it is called Cairo. Juice shops are very common in Cairo. This is a man and he is making juice. You see these fruits up here? This is fruit. Do you like fruit? Back here you can see where he has things written in Arabic. Most Egyptians are Muslim. I know I have talked to many people from Egypt, and they are Muslim. These are mosques where they call out for prayer. This is a picture of Cairo. Cairo is the capital of Egypt. It is one of the most populous cities. That means it has the most people in Africa and the Middle East. That means they have the most people. That's what populous means. This shows where Egypt is. Here's the Red Sea. Here's Saudi Arabia. And there is Egypt. So Saudi Arabia is very close to Egypt and Yemen. Here is a picture of the Egyptian flag. This is the flag of Egypt. This is the money of Egypt. Money of Egypt.